YC. This is the seventh year, which is not even part of their curriculum. Because it's a successful branch. In 1990 to 1995, I ran the annual conference and training for all population officers in NYC, nationwide, as an individual. NIPR was there. We couldn't do that as an institute. I did it, I didn't do that. Those are our businesses. So if we are a right brand, we will not be losing what belongs to us. We need to be a right brand. There is no way you can be doing it as an individual, as a chapter, without collaborating and then building a strong force and achieve what we are looking for. Those of you who have been doing training at your chapter level, I want you to be sincere to me. Those who have made 10 million any year between 1990 and now as a chapter from training, raise up your hand. I have a word. 10 million from training as a chapter. Lagos, you are the most loyal. That's my chairman. From your records, you should have Abuja and Lagos, and Port Harcourt, all people. You should have it. You know what we have been doing? What we have been doing is that everybody takes a needle to the bush, to the virgin forest, to hunt for elephants. When you now see the elephant, you take your needle, you took it. And when you took elephants with needle, whether at the head or at the tail, are you going to break the cuffs from? You are deceiving yourself. But if the national tool hits it and calls chapters, and we do it together, and once it happens, the national gives you your 90% on the spot, not the following day, they will not be the one to market. Who will market? No. It's the chapter, but by the other people who want to do this thing. Some of you can talk to the governor and say, we need to do this. But you know nothing will come out of it. So when the one is done before, there are so no answers.
So those are Jesus' words. So these are some challenges we must bring into the table. So if we cannot finish today, before we leave here, we jointly fix another date. Because this thing must, if we cannot achieve it quarterly, at worst scenario, it must be twice in a year. And it must be continuous that. They will now open the social network. We have, later on when we are introducing the new structure to you, we'll let you know how we have built a platform of interaction. I must have email of every member of NIPR. It is a must. Last week, I went to the National Secretary and I told the register I must have a photocopy of everybody's membership information. I have it in my car, I'm carrying it out. And I'm storing it now electronically. So at any point in time, I want to. You have a certificate that has no number.
Yes.
So, yes. My IOD member as a fellow is 177, that's my number. Instead of marketing 507, that's my number. Challenge of marketing UK 1336, that's my number. My Challenge of Population 1984 number is 1362, that's my number. Challenge of Arbitrators, I don't have the number. Yeah. Instead of Nigerian Institute of Management, I have a number. I think my number is 1472. That was also 1984.
But then NIPR, chartered since 1990, founded with no number.
So we are doing the certification early next year. And there will be adverts in the newspaper by October 1. October 1, 2014, God's Child on our lives. We are going to see 2 full pages of adverts addressing 4 different issues. The first one is the certification. The second one is the internal examination dynamics of tertiary institutions, our Capital Union program, for OND, HND, and PSC holders. Also, then we are also talking about the timetable for training. It must come out first week in October for this.
Yeah.
So many organizations got in touch with us this year for the training program. We never got one until July. Now we have to do July to this year. I hope you have brought office for the chairman and secretaries. training programs.
Yes.
So you have to
So these are things. We have never been running a profitable and a professional institute. And these are not the fault of chairmen of chapter. These are not the fault of council members. These are not the fault of the president. But because we have not gotten the secretary that fits our standard, we mustn't forget about whether those who are working there are your friends, they are your sister, they are brother. This is our talent. We must rally around them, salvage them, and put in place a secretary that will run professionalism, run profitable service, run credibility, run integrity, run reputation, run service, and of course, run development. We need it. So these are just the lessons I want us to pick from that small cup of tea that I started with. Thank you very much. So now I think I'll now introduce ourselves properly. But before we lose the detail of what we have just done, I want us to have a comprehensive record of this program. So I would beg of you, if you hear your name, to please serve us here in the capacity we have nominated you for posterity. Chief Mrs. Opo, Obo, Chairman, President, Chairman of the Communication Committee. So you are going to serve in that capacity. So the people sitting there with you will excuse, or if they are not there, so those people I'm calling will not come to join you. And we also have the Plateau State Chairman, the Vice Chairman of the Communication. My home state chairman, Prince Wajo Yekomi, the Secretary of the Communication. And also Mr. Ike Ogunna, Secretary of the Igbo Tapu, the Assam Secretary of the Communication. I'm asking you to tell me that this is the principal Assam Secretary, social media, and the governor of the community. Read my right up to say celebrating our staff. This was one of the staff they had. And the last 3 months we have been having staff now. One of us became the permanent secretary of Abidjan, Trope and Akai. That's the level of yeah. I think it is not enough. Because I'm monitoring developing in every chapter, and please, once there's any news in your chapter, send it to my email quickly. Because by the first week of December, we are launching the new quarterly bulletin of NIPR. It is a 40-page, 4-page, and it's a proud of. We are inaugurating that committee on August 24th. Those of you who are there, please, when the time comes. Then we have Dr. Mrs. Grace Anchor, member of the Communique panel. Whatever you are doing there, you have to be there. Then, of course, Mr. Ackman, George Ackman, you are also a member of that committee. So, this is people who puts the right perspective, the records of whatever I have doing here. And the officer of the president was able to give this t shirt on behalf of NIPR. So, the reason is because anywhere we do, we sell it for 3,000. And what we do is that when you sell it for 2,000, we remove the production cost and pay the balance to the NIPR force. Or the NIPR group is doing so. So you are free to take some to your chapter if you want to. Just arrange it there. So let's introduce ourselves. My name is Rotimi Oladele. You know? So your servant for the next. 1.5 minutes.
My name is Bujio Bujio.